Everywhere you go online, you need a different login. From your banking sites to your dating apps, creating unique and strong passwords can get old fast. Now, some people get around this by creating super simple passwords that they can easily remember, like their Nana's birthday or their anniversary. Others just remember the same password and use it everywhere online. Either of these options leaves you open to identity theft, so don't do it. Instead, use a password manager. It generates new, random passwords for all the sites you visit and stores them in a secure vault. Some password managers out there cost a lot of money, but there are plenty of others out there that are free to use as well. Now, before you go and commit to a password manager, make sure it works on all of your devices. The best password managers out there have extensions for popular browsers, too. You want a password manager with full support for mobile, since you probably use your phone just as much as your desktop. Be sure to set up the password manager's multi-factor authentication as well, and the best password managers offer support for security keys. Now, the best password managers also let you know if your existing passwords are weak, reused, or have shown up in a breach. The password manager will help you improve these credentials with minimal effort on your part. Just make sure the generated passwords are at least 20 characters long and include all of the major characters, uppercase, lowercase, numbers, and symbols. Most password managers can also fill in your data on web forms. You can store your payment and identity information in an encrypted vault rather than saving them to your browser. Most of all, any password manager you choose should be easy to use. We don't want you going back to writing all of your passwords on post-it notes or using the same password everywhere. Check out PC Mag's collection of password manager reviews and choose the one that's right for you.